There we are. It says go live. I see mine. I see yours. They're all loading up now. Do we have any acid trips? Does not look like it so far. I think we are all okay. Yes, and there's three people. Hi, people. Hello. Unless it's all of us, on which, hey, we're talking to ourselves. Otherwise, hi.
It's not me.
Right, we're good. Is everything working? One, two, three. Sound is all looking good. What? Okay. I have dropped frame. It does a drop frame counter on OBS. Can you guess how many frames I've dropped? And by dropped, it means it's kind of
How many?
frozen and you've missed frames. Minus 25.
I'm sorry.
Which means OBS. No, minus means that I've gained 25 frames. How do I gain frames?
No, I don't
Did
know. Jigglypuff looks like he's super weak to poison, blast, and stun.
and fire. So everything I've just done is perfect for him. Wonderful.
Yep, my level 2 shock rod is good for him. Pulsar rod is good.
I need to go and do the I'm gonna go do the cutscene. Poof. Send out the tweet. It'll be a short stream though, well, at least for me. Why am I not getting any sound? There we go. Right, come on, Jigglypuff. Where are you? Oh, Ethan, is something wrong with your nose?
No.
You really sounded like you had a cold. Footprints, footprints, there's a footprint. Where'd the footprint go? There's the footprint. Hello, four viewer, how you doing?
Apparently,
Apparently.
I'm not in Ellie's game, so Ellie, darling, could you send me an invite?
Getting all these footprints. Oh, oh, whoops. Didn't realize I was collecting. So I should be on the trail for you. Oh, I'm in the cutscene. When did I need the cloak? Or is it after the cutscene? Okay, it does have a body. I thought it was just a giant ball. Oh, Ethan, you're in my session.
I was.
So, whose session are we in now?
Shit, I think I'm loading into alleys. I'm not in yet, though.
Let's see, now you're sounding depressed. Is everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that. You say you've posted it, so that means I'm probably on my own then? Yeah, okay. None of you decided to join me. I can't even join squad. Great. I could just join with him. Oh, there's your invite. You know, when you load up the game and you load a play, you can always just always pick the search for squad, because if you're on, if there's no one else online, then it puts you in your own. Reddit for said. Oh wait, I should get food. Whoops. I always go to the workshop. I always forget the canteen's even higher than the workshop. Where do you? Okay. No, I don't want to talk to you. I need to get food. It would have been really cool if on the launch day they had a public event where they just had a load of people in cat costumes making these replicas of meals.
Nice.
That would have been amazing.
Just a bunch of midgets too. Just have a bunch of midgets doing it so that they could be like the real Pelicans. It's like a bunch of people up to our knees just serving us meals like this. Like five of them in the cat costumes and one of them in the cat leader costume, just like garnishing it with the final touch.
Yeah. I is ready to go.
Go kill us a Jigglypuff. Its head is weak against everything, and its neck is breakable.
Break the neck. Well, he looks like he'll be flying, so that'll be a hopefully easy for us.
Apparently, when its neck inflates, that's how he can fly really high and get away from us real quick. So, that's what we need to get rid of.
Wait, say again.
I said apparently when his neck like fully inflates like it was, that's how he's able to fly really high and everything. Get away from us real easy.
Floats up,
So
okay.
that's what we need to get rid of quick.
He's to our left at three, right there. Jumping down. Okay, so I think this will be one of the easier ones in the sense of I'm just gonna say that all the time. My thought being is that he's going to be flying in the air, and we've got two guys with insect legs who jump around and fly in the air. So, where this guy
Yeah.
should annoy the heck out of us, we've got you two and me being with a bow range. It shouldn't be as bad as we're thinking.
There also, if he's in the same spot as from the cutscene, which he
He's
is
not.
not,
He's not. Although he
I
is
was gonna say
flying
there's
off.
also a yeah, he's flying off with Allie.
Yeah. Oh, good save. Right. I have blast coating and power coating. I'm using my brand new bow. Oh, down already. So you're real weak to fire. And everywhere. Fire and blast and poison.
Blast, poison, and stun are his weaknesses.
Right, I haven't got stun this time, but I've got fire and I've got blast, so that's two of the good ones. If you knock him down again, I'm definitely going to use my 20 blast shots. Ow. Do I have a lot more health? I feel like I've got more health than normal. Oh, nice. Does anybody need anything from this dude?
Does anybody have sleep bombs?
I've still got another three.
Okay. Yeah, I have a pitfall, so I was just wondering.
Oh, there's his neck. Oh, there's a really big neck. Whoa.
I'm on him.
Oh, you mounted him. Perfect. That was actually quite quick since the last time. Nice.
You're not getting away from us, buddy. He's not knocked out of the air yet.
Oh, now you can.
There he goes. I had to hit him twice to knock him all the way out of the air.
There we are, now I'm doing proper hits. I'm doing 100. Holy crap, he's so weak to blast.
Yeah, he's got a 3-star weakness to blast, stun, and poison.
Every hit was doing 100 to him then. That's why I barely got in, that's why I'm only allowed 20 shots of it. Oh. I nuke him down with this, well quick.
Yeah, like I said, he's super weak to it.
Oh yeah. It's just like, no, but I mean. It's like with the other monsters, they're super weak to certain things, but they weren't doing anywhere near 100.
Oh.
And that wasn't with a charged weapon. If I charged it, it might do 150 or 200. Damn. Maybe 400. Oh, whoops. I'll see you guys in a minute. I failed to jump.
Ow,
Kind of.
you hit me. Do you know how many times No.
Hit me with your best shot. He's a lot smaller than I thought he would be. Oh, tail down. He's also not doing much damage.
Yeah, his tail is what'll mess us up real easy.
Yeah. His hard-hitting tail. Although it didn't do much,
Yeah.
it didn't do much at all just then. He looks so stupid from the back. Why does he have wings if he floats with the ball? What's the point of the wings?
The wings are like his
Directional?
sliding thing, whereas the ball is like how he gets high up in the air,
But
apparently.
isn't that what the wings will do for him as well?
His body
Again,
itself
nice.
is too heavy. Like, his bones aren't hollow, apparently, so like
It's
the wings are
to
more for direction.
compensate for the heavy-weighted tail, that's what it is. There is a sleep toad
Yeah.
behind us, by the way, so we can use that on him.
Not down yet.
I'm holding off attacking, ready for when he's on the floor.
Alright, he's down.
Right, let's do a charge shot on his face. Yeah. Yeah, of course I'm gonna break parts. Blast attack. I've only got five of these left. Bastard's flying away.
Flying off.
He's exclamationed. Why is it telling me to go up? Oh no. Okay, it is going that way. Yeah. Okay. Are we thinking he could be almost dead already? Could be. He blends in with those guys, it's annoying.
I'm climbing.
Mew! Wait. I recognize that name. It's Cherry Bomb. Hello.
Hi, Emma. Ow.
Oh, we got a trap already?
We do now, yeah.
I don't think he's limping yet, though.
If not, I have another one for whenever he does
Yeah.
start limping.
This will definitely weaken him down, though.
Yeah. Watch out, tail.
Oh, he did it. You got me. Hey there. Go, guys, go. You don't need me.
I mean, ow, that hurt. I knocked it back on the ground, but
Oh, he's sculling. He's sculling. Careful with the kills.
as soon as he lands.
There you go. I mean, Ali, you say
No, he's
you have a bomb, don't you? Which way is it going now?
I don't see any skulls coming off of him yet.
I've got a skull on my screen. And I'm not even near
Oh,
you.
do you?
Yeah.
Where's he going?
We've used 8 minutes out of our 50, so we have plenty of time. Oh, he's coming to me. There's me running towards you guys, and he's coming to me instead.
Oh, damn.
Okay, I have the pitfall, I have the trank bomb, I have one trank bomb left. Oh dear. Where has he just gone? Oh, he's gone all the way up there. Okay. Oh, you're out of breath.
So you said he's got skulls going.
He is sleeping, which means he is waking up. He's healing quickly before he heals
I
too
did.
much.
There.
Got the bomb? No? No one used a bomb?
I didn't.
Yeah, I was trying to, but it just didn't let me. Hold on, I've got one. He just walks, if it just takes a step forward.
Right.
No, it didn't do it. Bastard. No luck.
Hit him in his face. I got a thorn thing in his face.
Have we got any
And
more
he's
trank
healing.
bombs?
No.
You have two. Because I've got a shock trap.
Don't have any more traps.
Wicked. Is he flying away to fly back? Oh, he's flying above.
I do not
He's,
know.
no, there he is. No, he's flying away to fly back. Okay.
Oh,
That
crap.
was a hard hit, though. Do you guys want to weaken him a bit more, or do you want to go for it?
Yeah. Now let's weaken a bit more.
We got told to, okay? It's not our fault. We're just being the we're just doing our job. Besides, he said Ethan was French. I don't know. He said I look like cheese toast. He said I like coffee. I'm not a fan of that. Are you got? I do feel like he's close now. I'm getting the skull constantly, and I have them for a while.
Oh, I still don't have any kind of a solar.
There's another break. Shall I
All
trap it?
right, yeah, should be a lot of it.
There's a trap right in front of him.
He's not in a trap.
He is now. Now go for it.
Now here,
Yeah!
yeah.
See, you happy? You happy? We didn't kill it. We didn't kill
See,
it. We
Emma,
looked
we
after it.
did kill it. We captured it.
Yeah. Now we can look after it. We can put it in a place where it belongs, except the place where it naturally belongs. We can give. You can. Yeah. We can train it. We can make it badass. We can bulk it up. We'll give it chain. We'll give it gold bars as chains. You know. We'll give him the penthouse jail
Scale,
cell.
shell, help.
Oh, is that the
Bone,
scale I need?
spear,
Is that going to be the scale
bone.
I need? Please be the scale I need. Webbing.
Webbing, pelt, scale, webbing, scale, pelt.
Nathan, all the way.
Yeah.
Please be the scale I need. Oh, not you again. Oh, do we get a new area? Do we actually get the complete version of the area?
What are you talking about?
I don't know, but the balloons are ready. Ho hopefully, we can get a version where we don't have to keep going back and forth. If we can prepare for what? I'm gonna. Engineer. Can I have the words, please? A rope lift. A chamois hide. Isn't that the small thing? Chamois, the small things or the flying things? They're one of the
Yes.
small critters.
Shamu's hide is the one that was fighting the Titsies.
Yeah. And
The
a
little
sturdy
purple
bone.
ones. They're like the baby. They're the new baby joggers.
Yeah. Oh, I did it. Okay. Go get something to eat and have kitties make your food. Oh, okay. Can't do that here, can we?
Can't do what?
We can't get the cats to feed here. We haven't got that luxury. That's what I mean.
What do
I
you
want to
mean?
have it. We order food before the
Can't
quest.
get the cats to. Oh,
The only thing I can do here is get
canteen.
the canteen, yeah. That's what I mean. If we can get a second place of operations where we keep coming back to, not that we need it.
Yeah.
Yeah. As soon as I can, because I need to, because I died. Oh, hey. That's some big ballooning. Really? The first one, the handler uses
What do you think?
binoculars, says, "Look over there," and then the third fleet puts on glasses. Binoculars and glasses, they
Are
don't
you
do the
doing
same
the
thing.
cutscene or what?
Yeah.
Not when there's more than two of us in the party, and for whatever reason it takes away our cat people whenever there's more than two of us.
Difficulty scaling. When there's two of you,
Yeah,
the
well,
difficulty, yeah.
still.
Oh, it's a ugly mole rat thing. A great Gyros.
Listen
That's
to
gonna
me.
be replacing the
Talking about
Jagras.
setting up camp.
Okay.
Oh, now we got the new upgrade branches now.
Oh, what, the under development? Oh, we got the next
Yeah, we
extra
got
half. Okay, extra half.
Yeah, well,
Yay.
we've got like another third
Does it show
that
you
yeah,
some new
you'll see a
trees?
lot.
Does it show you new trees?
Yeah, it
Yeah,
does. It
see,
does.
we were right, we called it. Sweet. Right, I am
Yep,
going
with
to
new
return from expedition.
things that we have not fought yet.
Yeah, does it name them or
Ice
question them?
element. It's got question marks right now. There's ice element, another fire element.
Another. Ooh.
Oh, there's a blast element now. Holy
Yep,
crap.
I've got the blast one.
Paralysis.
Yep.
Now, this is for the insect wave. Paralysis, water, ice, thunder,
There we are.
fire.
Let's go to the workshop. Do 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 do. Which screen are you watching, or you're watching all of them?
Ooh, Lunu is weak against fire, but it's good against water, it looks like.
Alright, let's see my forging, my weapons. Yay! Oh, blue rarity! Nice. Can I make any of it though?
No, I can't anymore.
Oh, the Ruthian's got a secondary. Okay, can I just go to upgrade? Upgrade would be a better location. Right,
Yeah, I
so
still don't have a Rathian
mystery,
for my
mystery. Oh, what's that?
I think these are all just creatures we haven't fought yet.
Yeah, apart from the ones that extend a tree. So, like the Anjanath tree, I need three fangs and something. What is that symbol? I don't know what that symbol is. It's the sleeping one with the two Fs.
Sleeping with the two Fs.
Yeah. That one. There, stop. That one, the bottom, the top
Where?
one there. Just stay still on one of them. This one, the top.
Oh, that is a bone.
That's a bone. Oh, that's probably gonna be a large bone then, isn't it?
Yeah. See, like online right here, where it's the red one down there, it's coral bone. It's a bone
Which
that we haven't found yet.
I didn't see. Oh yeah,
Right there,
okay.
see coral
Oh,
bone.
so it might not be a lot. Oh, it's gonna
It's
be
a
like one of them, okay.
yeah,
Sturdy,
it's a
large,
bone we haven't
and
found yet.
something for that one. Completely brand new stuff there.
Sturdy.
Completely brand new there. Complete new there. Oh, it's a complete read. Oh, it's just like, screw it, you want everything. Ah, damn,
Yeah.
it wasn't that bloody bugger's scale. The one scale I still need, and it's not the one I want. I still need the Rathian stuff. And that's about it. The Rathian and the scale are the only stuff on the previous section. Rarity of 5, rarity of 6. They're showing us rarity 6. Nice. What about armor? Just the one new armor. Stamina surge, stamina recovery. Making it easier to mount and down mounted monsters. Okay. I don't think that one's a much of a worry, considering we don't actually find it that difficult to mount them. We just have to wait the time limit before it refreshes. Ah! A second Divine Blessing. And a second Windproofing.
Yeah.
I would have thought Windproofing would be necessary against the guy we just killed, but no. It will be necessary when we go after
No.
the Legiana. Definitely going against
Oh, will
that.
it?
You know, the monster that absolutely wrecked you? With its wings, the butterfly
Yeah, the one
thing.
that shot me with ice and shit.
Yeah, windproofing and ice resistance will be the two priorities after that guy. I can make the artillery one. I would want to go for the coil. The legs are the things that I don't really care for the most. It's just poison attacks. So what do I need for that one? A shell from him. Okay. As for charms, oh, I can make a few charms. Defense boost, attack boost, poison. Have the defense one? Okay. I'm probably gonna wait until I can get the ability to do two. He does a blunt hammer, which is the paw for the kitty. And not much else. Sucks against fire when I do that. And the same as that. So I could boost you up if I'm going against water and thunder. Do I want to do it? Yeah, why not? I'll be nice. I'll give you a nice warm fuzzy coat. Is that a duck head?
No, I think it's
No,
just like
okay. No, it is a
a little
duck.
cap.
It looks like a duck to me.
Oh, is
It
it?
looks more like a duck to me. It might not be. It could just be my perception of it. But looking from above, it looks like a duck.
Nice. Could just be your obsession with ducks, but you know.
I can't do it now. My voice is too dry. No, I can't do it. Okay. Oh, I can do that for you anyway.
See, Emma, we didn't kill him. He's right here, safe and sound. Taking a nap.
You all good?
We have pleased the viewers.
Hello, Fido. We need to capture more monsters. Because I do like the fact that we get a lot more stuff when we capture them instead of just three random things.
Yeah.
So, if we get the chance, we should definitely capture.
I do need to get some more materials from that very same guy, and he was probably one of the easiest monsters to come across yet, so if you want to go after him again.
Yeah.
I'll have to go after and catch again. Catch. Being the critical word there. We're not allowed to harm him anymore.
Take it easy.
I haven't got any investigations for the area though, so that's a bad part. Oh, I can have blast coating now, yeah. Sweet. My only concern is now, if we've got him there, where's the T-Rex?
What, the fuzzy T-Rex? We got rid of him already.
Why? What did we do with him?
We captured him like at least four times now.
No, I mean, where his body is. They've replaced the T-Rex with the POW. The POW in the headquarters. The POW is where the Rex should be.
Remember, they get sent to the arena.
Oh, yeah.
And the arena is in the, that big gap in the ridge line or whatever that the Elder Dragon made whenever he crashed through our little barricade things.
Hmm. Did I get new suits? No, I can't make anything. Well, I suppose I could catch one more if you want.
No, I think that's gonna do it for me tonight as well. As
yeah. Late. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish up this cutscene and.
And call it. It's a nice short stream, 40 minutes,
yeah.
But at least we're progressing.
Yep.
Oh, let's go. I'll wait until you finish your cutscene. Yeah. I'll let you finish it off. So yeah, short stream, but still, anyone who tuned in, thank you, Fortune. Are you going to keep streaming yourself, Ali? Right, yeah. So the co-stream will end, but it'll just make Ali's stream the main priority. So tune in. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys tonight. Ali will be staying, so by all means, stick around for Ali.